Kong had finally won, but his legacy had just begun. There was a new king, and he was unwilling to abandon his place. Among the defeated bodies and the spilled blood, Kong had been reborn, the King of Beasts.